What is it?
Fight?
Okay, fight. Okay, alright.
Fight.
Okay. Can we practice here together? So when I point to you guys, when I point to the crowd, you guys say, Mike, you gotta lead us, okay? Okay, ready? Let's practice. 1, 2, 3.
Fight!
No, it's gotta be better. 1, 2, 3.
Fight!
Okay, perfect. Now, remember that. Thank you, ladies. I appreciate your help. I couldn't remember. It's been too many years. Bikes. Okay, so when moving throughout this presentation, give me just about 4 minutes here. When I point to you, I want you to say bikes, just like that, all right? So, let me just say welcome, everyone. I, too, am honored to be here. This is my favorite day of the year, and thank you so much for the opportunity. And my name is Rich Weller. I'm here to represent the Weller Scholarship Fund. And you know, some scholarships are based upon grades, and some based upon sports. Our scholarship is actually based upon what we call entrepreneurial spirit. And what we look for is those students that are into either business and or technology. And since we're talking about business, let me give you some numbers. The Weller Scholarship, since we started, has actually helped 10 students from Benton County today. 10 students, okay? And that, after today, will be 11. Got the math there. And we have distributed, through the help of the community, $9,000 to our students from Benton County today. Oh, wait, there's more. Here's the kicker. Our program has been set up to award at least one student per year from now until eternity. Like long after I'm gone, okay? From eternity. So that's what's cool. And you may ask, well, wait, Rich, where does this money come from? Am I you independently wealthy or something? And the answer is no, but I have a little bit of business smarts behind me. And so over the last 8 years, I've done some weird, outlandish, endurance type events that you all may know about and even participate in. Let me ask you this question. How many people here participated in the Benton County Chocolate Walk last year? Anybody participated? Yeah, higher, guys, higher. Benton County Chocolate Walk. So, more numbers. Over 5,000 pieces of chocolate we distributed through that chocolate walk. 165 people signed up. It was a blast. But enough about our program. Let me tell you about our recipient. I'll be honest, I can't wait to shake this person's hand. I really can't. It's an honor. So I got to warn you, I'm going to give you some of the things he's accomplished. And if you are not into business or technology, you'll be like, what is that guy talking about? What's he rambling on? Well, you won't understand these things. But I am from business and technology. I look at this resume, I'm like, I want to hire this guy right now. So again, his major is going to be in computer and information technology. He's been involved with Business Professionals of America and has been to the BPAC Leadership Conference the past 3 years. He has a CompTIA IT Fundamental Certification, a Google Analytics Certification, and is certified in Microsoft PowerPoint, Word, and Outlook. And he is also already a Six Sigma Green Belt. And I know you're saying, you're like, wait, can you say all that again? Because I didn't know. No, seriously, I like this Six Sigma Green Belt. I didn't acquire that until I was in my mid-30s. He's walking out of high school with this thing. In the business world, it's great. And lastly, let me tell you this. He's been involved with the Boy Scouts his entire life and is currently working on his Eagle project. If you don't know anything about the Scouts or anything about an Eagle project, he is about to land into one of the most new groups in the world. Mr. James Wilk, will you please come up here and shake my hand?
Quite an honor, sir.
Thank you. And